Depend on Way 31 News for in-depth coverage of local news and severe weather.
This is one of the best organized thunderstorms I think we've seen in quite some time here. There's actually a very clear signature of some rotation right in here.
This is a very, very large, broad circulation.
We were with you before this tornado warning was issued. We told you we were starting to see some rotation, and within a couple of minutes after noticing that, we certainly got that tornado warning on this storm from the National Weather Service.
Way 31 News, coverage you can count on.